How do you run again? So just ignore me like that? What? You kidding? Okay. Wow, what a fast arrow. Ow. Get over here. Butt shot. How are you not dead? Nice shot, dude. Nandi. Yo. Before I cheat, let me get the soul. And we go down. Oh, that's a quick way to go down. Sochi Jenny! Huh? Whoa, there's a red dragon right there! Imagine getting distracted by a red dragon right there. How do I run? I hold space. That's safe. It's the same button as a rolling. Yep, just hold it. You'll run. Stacking, good. Oh yeah. What? Where the heck did this guy get from? Boy, with the shield, huh? Cheatable. Somewhat yikes. Havel's ring. Do we find this guy? Maybe later. This looks like a boss room. Yep. It is a boss place. I should have chucked some soul first. Holy shite! Here it is. Oi! One down. Hey! Woo! Man. Twin humanities. What was that? I'm kind of worried, but okay. It's good. It's dead. They are dead. Hopefully. Well, let's go. Itai. Hit that thing probably. Yeah. The hat, the clothes, the stuff, they came from the mod that changes starter items. So when it start up, I just keep the clothes and just go on with it. Right away. Ow. Whoa! Run, 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 run! Two dogs down. Good. Victory. Oh yeah. Yep. What the fuck? Even that. Well, imagine falling into the gap. Yeah, I think this is where they're doing the sheets. Here we go. Golem, go away! For fuck's sake. Imagine I've survived it. Ran out. What? Oh. Gets aimed at the head. It's dead. Now my struggle is not gone waste. That's good. Night helm. Nice stuff. Ah, there you are. The golden golem. Right here, boy. Oh my God. Nande! Dude.
So, 'tis thou who rescued me. Most gracious, I am deeply obliged. I am Dusk of Ulysseal. I cometh from an age long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseal, is the home of ancient sorceries. Uh-huh. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee. With thine approval, would this be of assistance to thee?
Of course it is.
My heartfelt thanks. I am pleased beyond words. Then I shout, engrave my signature. If thou art in need, pray summon me from my signature. Seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
Ah. Wait, so am I not be able to buy the spell or something? I heard that I can buy spells from her. Is that not the case here? Oh, now I remember. This is a doggo fight. Hornet ring. What kind of rings that I've got at the moment here? with Boots' maximum equipment load. Raring a sacrifice. Dust Crown Ring. Grant extra magic casting, but half HP. Wait, what? Grant extra magic casting. What do you mean by extra? You mean stronger? Look at my health. This is gonna turn well. I'm gonna die in one shot. Ohio. Looks like I found a doggo. Good boy, good boy. Yeah, I bet. Welcome to live stream, Sticky. How's your day? Random walkable mushrooms appeared. Let's go to the doggo. Itai! Well done. Right, here we go. Round 3. Hold on, I can't... How about those? Are those passive? It's walking towards me, so I'm not gonna try to see what's gonna do. You'll murder them all. Good luck. Where is this? Someone attacking me from there. Uh-oh. Got it? Oh! Sochi-chan-e! Looks like a pharomancer's. Well done, look at that dodge. Of souls. Well done. Remember to be careful. All these guys also. Be mindful that there's some other enemies that's stronger than just grass or mushrooms. Whoa! Holy shite! Thirteen dial. That hit. Somewhat I don't understand if it's gonna hit or not. Oh, doggy dog. Oh, come on. Fudge. Okay. Uh-oh. Don't you dare walk away from me! Come on! It didn't even hit! Okay, seems the dodging backward worked more better. Itai! Dog, where are you going? Who let the dogs out? What? Dude. Oh, ran out. Not good! No! Oh, it's limping now. Fucking die! God damn it. It made a lot big difference when it just tried to jump backwards. I tried to jump under it, it doesn't work. How about outside? Okay, that worked. Holy shit, how much health this guy got? Gold pine raisin. That one big mushroom is gonna be one big delicious meal. No? Enchanted Amber. Here we go. I do remember there's a sheath place. So, let me try to go there then. Okay. Right. At least she covered. Okay. Around here, I guess. Thank you. Alright, I'm not sure why I'm running away from her. This is kind of easy. And souls. Yep. Nice. I think I do remember here. But let me take care of this guy first then. Can I not? There's something that we can go and grab stuff and we run away from there to there. Yeah, this thing. Are we ready? Not quite if you're ready for this. Oh wait, I guess I could just wait here. Yeah. There it goes. What's about to dodge? What? my god, this guy. You know what? I'm just gonna stand in front of its face and shoot it. Seems to be easier than just luring out from that where it's standing. Sheesh. Now here it's just a matter of where I'm standing and shooting it. Or I'm just gonna be able to dodge its limbs. Yo, this way. Where are you going? Done! Jesus Christ! Why am I wasting time on trying to lure this guy? Sheesh! What a waste. How much time did we spend on this thing? It's like way too big to attack. Anyway, I'm just standing under it. Yeah, take that. What? Did you saw something? Feels like I missed something. Funny. Yeah, that one. Wow. That is all. Not quite, but something. I got the ring. Now what? Uh-oh. No, not like this. Yo! That reminds me of the mod in the Skyrim that I played. So they just draft from this place? Oh, so it's just transportations. Thanks. Now I'm here. Anor Londo. Cool. So talk to this guy, go back? Sure. Where's my firelink? I think to get the firelink, I need to be here first, and have to be like in a certain place. Uh-oh. Here's a big welcome. The shield. Ozone. Last one. Eeeh. I know, it ran out. Okay. Nico, this way is that. Come on, where's the bonfire? Oh my god. This is not good. I'm in a giant city! A lot of giants. You know what I mean. I'm just gonna go away from these guys for now. There's more! Dude! Give me a break. No, not like this. I'm stuck! There he goes. My 5,006... My 50,006... 6K and 4... Yikes. Up there. And some... What the hell is this thing?
Ah, hello. Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening?
So I am like
the
you?
Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frapt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment?
At this point, I have no idea, so I'll go with yes for now then.
Very well. Then I am pleased to share, chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel.
That's it.
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
What are you chewing? Feed items. Feed large titanite shard. Feed titanite chunks. Feed the blue titanite chunks. Talk.
Those who seek the realm of lords must brave Sen's fortress, a deadly house of traps. Many have gone before you, but none have returned. Fate has chosen you, but proceed with caution.
Eat it! Still alive. Never mind. Just how far am I to gain? Gotcha. Woo. Oh yeah. Let's see if you can one hit boss or kill this boss. This guy's up for the necromancers. Necromancy. What are these stuff? What the fork? Right of kindling. Apparently I'm not dying. I heard that this boss is very weak. Comparing to what I have been through, and fight this weak ass boss, it's gonna be a joke. It's a joke. So yeah, this boss is really weak. Not sure with the real attempt. This kind of can set. It's a big real question. Why do we even here? Just to find that boss? Just to get wrecked by the skeletons? Uh-huh. Very funny. Means the ladder. He died. Right, get me out of here. I'm out. All right, at yeah, I didn't freaking remember here. A fucking slime. Yep. Yo! Look at that friggin' size. Does you? That'd become handy. Humanity. Boy, with this graphics and reshade and light and stuff, making this guy look different and ominous. Ta-da! So that's how we go through the Blight Town with that key. Ooh. Are you kidding me with that damage? God damn it. Okay, here we go. A boss. No, two bosses. Here we go. Why do you aim at that one? I aim at that one. Where I'm going? Of course I'll die. Oh, I forgot about a spell. You did! Wow! Calm down, dude. Whoops. Let's still go on to another one. Let's go once again. What? Gee. There. One down. Two shots. Oh, I waste my spear shots. They're strong, but four shots only. Alright, Pikachu. Come here. How in the hell? Stop with that. Oh, not again. Oof. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Yes. You have fun in there? Nandi. Oh yeah, this is the golem that you have to kill. Now I got myself a DLC access. This guy. Here we go. Huh? Oh, Is that intentional? That I haven't died there? Seems I have no choice but to get closer, but I can't shoot it dead. Why do they call these things out? Why I'm doing this one? Because I need a new staff or catalyst. So, goodbye, Big Mama. It's just an illusion.
Thou shalt perish in the twilight of Anor Londo.
Anyway. Here we go.
Heretic. First thou offendest the Godmother. And now thou see fit to trample upon the tomb of the Great Lord. I am the Dark Sun, Gwyndolin. Let the atonement for thy felonies commence.
It's a loop fest, so... It's kinda hard when she's about to shoot the arrow, because all I can see is like a little line in front of me, like straight up a little bit. Eat it! Did it dodge that properly? One time. Should take three times. If I'm not missing. I think the best attempt is when she's about to shoot like the third time the arrow. Oh, come on! I thought you were gonna shoot three times. I think it depends. Maybe. shite. It's gonna take some time. Alright, here we go. RNG. Boy, she's shooting the big shot. A lot of big shots. Oh, come on. That is not the perfect, like, rhythms or the timing of. Nope. That is really hard to go off when she's shooting a lot of projectiles like that. Yep, there we go.
Oh, heretic, swathed in dark, an eternal curse upon thee.
Well, this character face is kind of cursed already, so I'm not sure if that's gonna work. There we go. Oh yeah. I'll leave these two.
Thank you very much. I'm saved. That makes twice. I must be sure to repay you. I will visit the archives. If I discover any new spells, I shall share them with you. Prepare to be impressed by the onward march of sorcery.
Sure.
Hello. Don't mind me. Go on ahead. I'll head out soon. I wish to lay down my plans before I visit the archives.
So it was you, was it? How dare you produce a blade upon a deity? How did you ever get this far? I shall end your suffering here and now.
You speak too much. I mean, I didn't mean to, but yeah. Just for safe. Holy shite. Two shots. My revenge has been fulfilled. How dare you kill me at the very first? Yeah, right now I got 30k souls. I can buy myself a flame whatever thing here. 2 dots make everything harder. Dark Spirit. Kirk? That's an NPC. Here he comes. This way, please. I need a little bigger area to fight. Oh, hey. I didn't see this before. It blocked my way? That. Gonna be a little trickier if it's a a real player, not the NPC. Right, here I go. Nice dodge. What? Come on. And now this time I lost soul for real. Round 2, death! Nandi? Alright, this time we got it. For fuck's sake. What were I doing? And souls? How much? 20k. Even though I said I'm not going to fight any bosses, this got me curious. Oh, this guy from the beginning. Holy shit. Okay. Alright, for some reason this round you didn't do like your shenanigan blade from the floor. I got a Lord Soul. Humanity. Something. 40Ks. Lit. I'm curious about this one. The living are lured by flames. And this relationship is part in parcel to the art of permanency. Charm undead for a temporary ally. Here is now. Wanna be my friend? Whoa. Pat ahead. What? Oh yeah, I guess I use the crystal thing to lead Pat. Big guy. Fudge, man. What? Okay. Not mushrooms, shells or whatever. Is that how you fly? That's somewhat ridiculous. Alright, what I learned here, I'm standing behind this, something will happen. Are you kidding me? Double kill. Oi. Dragon bread. Big hat thing crystallization catalyst noise. Nice. shite. I thought it was a path. Okay, that doesn't seem to do much damage. Fudge, I can't see. Oof. One more shot, I could do it. Hello? What? Ow. What? Oh, come on. Why's that one that not hit? There we go! For fuck's sake. Sheesh. Sold Arterist. Moratta-ze. Luckily, how that water thing is very good carving. Not sure what the hell is going on here. It at all. Alright, where are we, dude? Oh, this hand. The hand. All right, it's a big papa or mama of those things. Nandi. Annihilated. Okay. What? Whoa, whoa. What just happened? I don't know how to dodge that. God damn it. Stop this, Phil. I don't know how to dodge this. Alright, that I know. Fudge! Do I hold the shield? Calm down. Camera. What? There we go again. All right, that kind of worked. One more! What? You're kidding me there. Are you kidding me? Kidding me there? Is it like a hard iframe when it used spells? Really? Combo. Ah, eat, drink, whatever. I got it now. Whoa, I dodged that somehow. Dundee. Yo, not cool. F- もらったぜ。Retreat. 60k? What am I gonna do with the 60k? We're gonna buy some candies? Is there candies in Dark Souls? Okay. Now, there's one more last boss lesson. Is that boss dropped a staff or something? No?
Dragon posing the duress? Yes. I've thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed. Even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Goth hunts dragons.
Feels like I'm fighting a Monster Hunter. Mm-hmm. Hell of that. Yo! Imagine it's still stuck there. Last one. Okay, I guess I have to use my old plan. Thank you. Well, you tend to love to do that when I'm healing. Calamity ring. What the hell? And souls. No souls? There we go. Another 60k. Okay. Not bad. Not too shabby. Here we go, guys. Ghost town. You're right there? Oh, nice. Are you kidding me? Still doesn't work? Even the fire not working? Are you serious? What? Alright, how about the items? This, what was that name? This one. Transient Curse. Okay. Let's see what happens. Okay, I have to use that. All right, here we go. Ite! All right, calm down. Why can I go through the ghost? Damn it.
It's
Such graphic. Water. Okay, now I remember here. I think I have equipped the ring also. Yep, that ring. Should we do big boy damage now, or should we do, like, slowly damage? Here we go, nothing. The beast. Why is it still following me? Or it could be more. Hello? Oh, there you are. Woo! Woo! Back off, back off. One more. There we go. Another Lord Zol. Humanity. And souls. 60k. Been sure which one is your tail or your head.
Hmm.
We're all done. You know what? Great hero. $2,000 each? Don't mind if I do, I'm just gonna farm all these stuff. Can I? I think I could. Do break those two balls? Is invisibility's help? Well, just in case. Oh, I see. I have to break in. I break one of your balls! Okay, what the heck even is this? Jump! Righto. Whoa! Are you kidding me there? Yo, calm down. I just got here. Wow! Mid-air. Not so fast. Ouch. All right, what else are you gonna do? Here we go. I'm in. Thought this one big freaking tree is controlled by this damn bug. Okay, so that could be all of the war souls. For today, you guys. Offer large souls of the Lord vessels. Put them all in. I see. Then I need better gear to do the upcoming content. Painted World, the Aramis. What is this place? Skyrim? Hey. You're finally awake. Here we go, guys. We're at Skyrim. Kinda looks like one. What? What? The fort? Yeah, looks like it. I had to go this way. Is that a freaking dragon right there? Fort. We got a T-Rex! Already. Jeez. 5,000. What do you know? Dragon steel. Heal up. Nothing behind me. Blood shield. Here's another one. Is it? What? That one. But now what? Can I jump down here? Alright, hope you luck. Yeah, there we go. Well, apparently all I have to do is poke them with the red hand, dark hand. This could be a boss. Alright. Strong spell equipped. Let's go.
Who art thou? One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not.
I know this one is optional. Do I fight her? I just came here just to check around. And also, I don't really need to level up anymore, for some reason. So no, right? Yeah, what about spare one of the boss? That would be nice. This is only one boss that asking us to get away. if the fighting is not necessarily. So yeah. Anyway, I'm done here. Go check around for more, but that's the last boss right there. Are we ready? I'm not, but let's go. Am I the only one that always stuck on that freaking pillars right there? Attack! Oh, never mind. All I have to do is change my damn spell. Not to shoot it directly. Right. Let it up. So this is my ending then. I burned myself to death.